behind the clothing store.
Watch out for that gas can.
It's oh!
He just blew up an officer.
At Harmony, going behind Harmony.
Open fire on the vehicle. He just blew up an officer on purpose.
Are you behind me?
Oh, hello?
Oh, this is awkward.
Yeah, this is awkward.
Oh!
Okay. It's alright. So I'm inside bail. Hold on.
Wait, no, I'm inside
you. I just saw red.
Hold on. I got no. You come here often.
Alright.
So we had a little bit of a powwow. I think we're good.
Get it.
What's on three? What?
Yeah, B team. Woo! B team. Rip
something.
Get in here, B team.
There's a lot of. I'm in a circle of men.
Justice.
Sausage party.
Justice on three. 1, 2, 3. Justice.
Yeah.
Yeah. Boys, resupply.
And
resupply.
And
come on.
And girls.
Yeah, and a girl. And a girl.
Thank you.
Look at
like
time, boys. Whatever.
Yeah. Jump.
Yeah. Resupply, guys. Resupply. Next criminal I see, I'm just gonna shoot him right in the.
Revenge.
Dude, we just did a drive-by on sharks.
Dude, we definitely did.
Is this how
the
south side feels?
Dude, yeah,
we're the seaside ball.
You like that shit?
Seaside?
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 Seaside? Remember he itchy punched you on the cul-de-sac?
Guys,
just tell me who I need to fuck up and I will.
Pog Dan.
Bro, you ain't fucking up no one.
Alright, I'm gonna light him up on Twitter.
Simmer down. I'll tell you after my workout.
Go to the gym. Go to the gym.
Working out for you.
Fuck the gym. Yeah. The yoga area.
The beach. Beach.
He's at. Oh, that's where he is.
Beach. Beach. Let's get away.
Oh my god! I'm just kidding, that guy.
Oh fuck.
Well, he's setting you up. And he's doing 200 IQ moves, and he's gonna get 100k for turning you in.
True.
Wait, 100k to turn Rami?
Yeah. Yeah, bro. I told you this. That's what I'm saying. We should use Rami as a bait.
I do need money.
Bro, what?
We turn you in, we crack 100k, and then we break, and then we kill them and get you back.
Yeah, I'm down.
Do we do it again?
Is Brian and Bassa offering the money?
The balls! Listen, you hear you knock off Walmart looking fucko. I'm gonna decommission your punk ass fucko real fast, cheap bastard. Try me. You get it, Moochie. I think it's
the best. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck him up.
Who are you?
I appreciate that.
Over.
About a clock in. What do you say?
He's got like a douchey haircut.
About a clock in at Suburban near Pink Cage. You have to call him from near Pink Cage.
Let's fuck him up.
He talks like a total bro.
Wait, let's take him. Let's. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm that's what I'm saying. Yeah.
I'm gonna whoop the shit out of him.
Oh,
him
bro,
what is this car?
We all alive. Can we survive?
Right.
Bring a pen so I can sign stuff for you as Tony Hawk, who I am.
Yeah, bro, for sure.
Okay, hell yeah, bro. I was thinking I could try on this pea coat that the mannequins got on. Can you get it for me?
Oh, yeah, for sure. This is just kind of for posers, though. Like, you don't really want to wear this shit. It's going to get all fucked up with your fucking grip tape.
Yeah. Oh, shit!
What's
good,
guys?
Yo, what's good,
man?
What's good,
man?
What's good, man?
What's good,
man?
What's good,
man?
What's good, man?
What's up?
Get
your ass up!
Get your ass up!
There's
that Paul Frick.
Damn.
Yeah.
Yo.
What's up, man? Talk that shit. Talk that mistake. Oh, my God. Did you call me old? Yeah. That's right. Yeah. Fuck him up. Yo, spit on his ass. Spit on his ass.
You think you can start your shit, bro?
What's good, Pop?
Fuck you,
bitch.
Who's the bitch now?
Yeah.
Who's the bitch now?
Fuck you,
Pog. Who's the bitch now,
Pog?
Hey, boys, take a piss on this guy.
Bro, I'm innocent. I'm innocent.
You get this fool, bro.
Hey, boys, take a
leak. Taco, no!
Get jumped. Ready?
Take a leak and bring it.
You ready to take back my aim?
Oh,
God.
All right, I'm fucking in your face. Taco.
You fucking walk.
I'm going. I'm going. I'm
bravo.
Is he alive?
Yeah, come on. I don't see anyone.
I can live this, man. This is an easy jump. All
right, jump off this.
All right, you ready? I ain't fit. No.
There is a lot of racing. The racing team is already training for the event.
Thanks, Dad. Flexion's one hell of a fucking drug, ain't it? He's dead. Yeah, that's what you get for being a bitch. Hey!
Let's go get him.
Did they just jump as well?
Yeah,
they jumped off.
What's going on? Go faster. Captain EMS, ready bullet, please.
I'm in mind. Look at the shortcuts.
You've never seen EMS get these shortcuts. People dying, children hurt, me hear them crying. But you preach, then you turn the other cheek. Father, 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 help us. Daddy, mama, mama. Cause you got me, questioning it.
I gotta help this guy first. I saw him coming first.
Oh my God.
Funny, because I was coming second on your mom last night.
Okay. Come on. My mom's a nice lady.
Yeah, she sure was.
Oh, come on. This is... Come on, guys.
I did come on her.
Oh, man. Stop. God, it's mean. You're being mean.
Oh.
On the way, I'm all the way, bro.
Alright, we waiting?
Fuck, I need to get a crowbar.
Oh, that's probably them going to the courthouse now. We gotta move.
I'm on the way.
To the courthouse!
Oh, Coop's calling me.
Roll out!
Fuck.
Courthouse is clear.
They're going up.
Brian's
on foot. Brian's
on foot.
Where you at, Brian?
Oh,
Brian!
Oh, my God.
He's at SWAT ER. He's at SWAT ER, boys. Brian's got a SWAT ER.
They all got guns. There's like 47 cops here, and they all got guns. We fucked up. We fucked up. No, there's like 15 cops here.
Brian rocks himself into the
car. I saw Brian. I saw red, boys. I saw Brian and saw red.
Give him one more scare.
Where they at? Oh shit!
Yeah, me, bro.
They're on the stairs.
They are mean right now.
Bro.
Intimidation. It's all about intimidation.
You're dead, Brian. You're fucking dead, Brian.
Just scream shit at him.
Yo, hold the block down. You know the vibe.
You, Brian, you getting jumped. You better fucking walk
it
on.
Not fucking sight, Brian.
Really? Corner him, boys. Corner him. Corner him.
What the fuck?
Oh, no. I need it back up.
Back up! Back
corner
up!
Corner him, boys! Corner him!
Back up!
You will be
shot!
Back up!
I'm getting pushed. I'm getting pushed, bro.
Oh my God!
I'm out of here. I'm getting the fuck out of here. Fuck all that!
They got Chang!
No!
Oh my, you son of a bitch. Got a fucking ghoul, you know what I'm saying, huh, boys?
Temper. They're likely gonna jump off the bus the first time they can.
They're likely gonna jump off the bus the first time you can.
Please. Okay?
Get to the chopper now.
Exactly. That's exactly what I'm saying, bro.
They're all chained to each other. That's not possible.
Oh, Ripley, stop. Don't be like Correctional Karen. Don't be like Correctional Karen, man, please.
Well, what are you talking about?
Ripley, you know what? I don't see a radio on her vest, bro. Yeah, this doesn't make sense. I'm not seeing a radio on your vest.
I
don't get a radio.
You need to move the car fast so I can get in.
We're going to wait for one to,
There we go.
I killed the driver in the bus. Oh, that's what you get, Chris. Yeah, that's what you get, question. I don't feel safe.
Oh, she's down.
Oh, no. Let's go!
The driver's down.
I'm getting the fuck off this bus. I don't feel safe. I'm getting off. I don't feel safe.
Don't you get off. Get back in. Get back in.
Put me back in, please.
Come on.
Chips, I'm not feeling safe. Chips, there you go. Stay there, Chips. Chips, you're shackled, Chips.
I know, I can't move.
Okay.
Bass, oh my
really?
God!
Bass.
A dog! Bass, hold on! This fucking guy.
No, get in the car! Bass!
We're in two super vehicles now.
Oh my fucking god, this fucking guy, dude.
That car fixed.
Chawa, you're probably gonna go down here.
We're coming, Chawa.
Oh, it sucks. Bad timing.
The wood place, I don't know what to call it. The lumberyard.
Oh, fuck.
You get a Romeo 1? He's coming, Romeo 1!
Oh, fuck!
Romeo 1!
Oh, my God! Romeo 1's still mobile. Falling down! He's driving my car down the mountain! Romeo 1 to 50! Still headed down the mountain, not Ocean King!
She's is your car disabled?
Affirm!
Jason!
You gave him verbal warning, right?
Affirm!
He said no!
Light that guy up!
Continuing westbound occupation. Right, northbound. VCV, last scene heading northbound.
We don't need jumps, bro.
Westbound, I got eyes again, Holic Ave. Left, southbound.
Just went into the parking lot.
We don't need
heading
jumps.
Across other side.
Just go on VCB.
We're just fucking too good. You?
Sent for VCB on my side, too.
Go!
Flow so sick, I'm heavenly. I'm heaven sent. How's it feel being the most played block and still be irrelevant?
The beat is with me.
He got the beat.
I
dog.
Got the beat.
Take the shot. Take the shot. This beat is hot. I'm at the edge. I really need help, yo. Be careful coming up here. You kinda might kill me, though. Oh, he pushed me!
Ah! Oh, die!
Grab my... Oh,
die!
God. You're gonna...
No, you... Son of a bitch! Die!
He pushed me! Is he pushing me?
Die!
Oh, God.
I think he's pushing you.
Oh!
Die!
Ah!
No, go. Oh, speaking of the Vagos...
Harlem is fine.
What's the pain?
Hey, just talking about you. Have fun with your war.
Exactly. It's season 2. I'll see you later.
Hey.
Yeah.
Why y'all call Tyrone fat? He's pretty buff.
I don't know about that. He kind of fat.
I'm a hooker, a little fat.
I mean, like, you're buff. That guy's fat. Think about that.
I mean, he's pretty buff.
He's fucking fat.
And
he is
the
fat.
Gangsters and their insults these days.
The vest makes him look half, but he's not. All right. Tell him to take off the vest. You'll see what I'm saying. Do you hear me?
Yes, the court case is in session.
Okay, you want me to do the opening? And go
yes,
through the whole thing, or just go right in? Okay.
Well,
Your yeah. Honor.
Make it quick. What does Kathy always says, like a short
court,
story?
What we have here is a clear-cut case of an officer being an asshole.
Holy shit. Like
and we are going to fix that here today, Your Honor.
What are you pulling out of there right now?
Why nothing? Just getting
in
the glove box.
The suspect might be throwing something in the glove box right now.
Just put that in the glove box. Put the glove box.
Nothing.
He's
whoa.
I'm saying, stuck here. Put something in the glove box. I don't know what's going on here. Hey,
Hey, what are you reaching for there, boy? What are you reaching for?
Chill.
Let it flow.
The fuck?
That's out of context. It's guys. Terrible.
Oh, yeah. Hey, hold on, I want to hear more.
What's happening?
I like when I'm.
Damn, my man. Yo, Bayo, send me some nudes, right?
Whoa!
Oh my god. My man. Oh,
yeah. Yeah, we got him.
Dan and Dante were pushed off.
Oh my god, who is that? Oh my god, Dante!
Come on, talk to me.
Is one incapacitated?
I got two incapacitated on top of this rooftop. I don't know what Dante's had, did you?
Oh my god, I'm getting shot by plane!
Where are you?
Down by the ladder.
I'm coming down right now.
44 degrees, 23. What's the situation?
Under Olympic.
Bash just fell off the roof.
Nice, dude.
Yeah.
And we did it at night. It was really good, the setup.
Oh, alright, let's stop it then. Ah.
They dead.
Oh, hey! Hey, you wanna put your hands up?
Oh my god, he's dead. Oh my god, he's not
dead.
Wait,
what are we doing?
He's dead! He's fucking dead! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Is that Vlad?
That is Vlad. Oh my god, no. Oh my god.
He tried to run from me and that's it.
Engine has some red in it.
I'm trying to see what I can wheelie over. What the fuck?
Oh, have you tried Scissor's massive eco?
No, not yet.
The second best driver in the city, Charles Johnson, right behind Jedi Bigham's East Side.
Yeah, never even heard of that guy, actually.
Going to Benny's, and I should be good.
Oh my god, teleport.
Yep, yep.
That's
really interesting.
I don't want that one.
This is such an interesting moment. Let me tell you. All right. Well. Okay.
Go and it takes two to tango, ladies. Help him out. Let's go.
Oh my God, ladies!
Can you dance with me? Another one choke me out from behind.
Yeah, choke him. Choke him, Saphira.
Yeah, choke him.
You choke me, and then she'll fucking start stomping me.
Hey, we're here to help him. We're here to help him. If you choke him too hard, we're here to revive him. Get him back to life. He's got medical supervision. You guys do
that. Wait, what? Chang, you wanna?
Hey, okay, oh my god. Hey, oh my god.
Holy shit. Wait, I need a pipe that likes garbage bags over here.
All right, that's enough. I can't give you too much. You're gonna get quick.
What a tease.
You're gonna get quick if I give too much. Come on, mommy.
We do the things that we do. It's magical. We'll never be.